So I've been seeing a lot of these Paris Baguette stores, and they usually have a lot of people lined up. This one here doesn't, which is good. I think it's because we're nice and early. So we'll go have a look and see what's inside of them, what the fuss is all about. We got some heat up meals here. Excited for this food looks top quality. Yeah, it's nice, eh?